She does a lot, she plays football. She plays
So what was the goal? Did it seem like a 6-0? Did that could go one to take all the players?
You got the feeling like if it was on grass, then it wouldn't have been a score like that at all. The Derwent ones clearly got some high quality players, and I think so.
Well, that girl.
I don't think he was on the pitch long though. But they just kept threading through balls into attack, like very nice 1-2s, very nice through balls, and Derwent 2's just sort of collapsed a bit defending. There's two goals from corners, directs from corners.
Good, Sammy.
Marcus, when is he going to sweep? Yeah, don't get caught flat.
Come there.
Well, it used to be in the club a little bit more than it is now, that when a player wasn't playing well, they'd just go down a team, have a good game and come straight back up again. Before all this FK phoning up thing, the last message that I sent to him was after the Alkin game. No, sorry, it was after the Bamble game.
Yes, showering praise.
Yeah, and it was to tell him he'd done an absolutely fantastic job, basically zero mistakes.
Come on.
Different here than they do on 23.
Well, look, the ball is getting pinged about. It doesn't have to be.
Yeah.
It that everyone's touch is better. Yeah, I don't know the slow control. Yes, we did it out slowly. Yeah.
Yes, Skelton, what's it?
Everything's a little bit more erratic than that.
Well,
I think at that point you have
to.
Maybe.
I just sort of nodded and he was like, yeah, healthy.
Who has that strong? I would just be like, okay, I'd just say, like, if I was like really, really adamant, I'd have a sugar.
Who feels that strong? Who feels like, must be like 2 foot lower or something like that at a service station. Somewhere like that where. And 2 sixes.
Yeah. There's a lot of players who play for the twos. They're all like, that guy played for Playboy Games 2s, he played for the twos. All of them in the bank.
We did three.
Well, no, I thought they were just. I didn't think that was that much pressure. Not Lucas. Yeah. Walking up on the
so James 1's beat Bamber 1's 1-0 in their first game on here. The next game got postponed. Then Goodrick won the first game against Langwith 2. Sorry, Langwith 1. 5-2. And then they drew their second. They drew their second game 0-0.
Who did?
Goodrick 1's.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, they beat
Langwith 1's.
Oh yeah. Who did they draw against?
I think it was Halifax Wands. It might have been Halifax 2. I think it was Wands though. No, they are. Really.
Yeah, pass on, pass it!
We're 4 points clear at the top of the country.
I think Halifax 3 won 2 games, and then 3 were 1, so they're on 7 points.
Hey, we stand,
I spoke to them, in that Tuesday, and they said it was their 4th game.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I suppose, I think they said they lost that many games. I said Irish shots because we'd only played, we were having our 3rd game that day.
Let's go!
Yeah, they must have had quite a lot of. Quite a lot of Wednesday, Saturday, Wednesday, Saturday.
Hayden! Hayden!
And Alpine ones of 1-2 and then lost to Alpine.
1-2 games. They said they beat Goodwood Crews and Black James too. They got like,
yeah,
well, they said to me that they because I was going to the right back and they got really good. Oh, they said to me they played 3, they got 2-1.
Go, Charlie.
Your ball, Mullen.
Sorry.
Have a good game of goal the other day. I don't know what the score was in that game. In goal.
Go on, Charlie! Go on! down the wing. When they were 2-0 down, they only had a 5-2. Missed it, and they finished 2-0.
At least they've won. I'm pretty sure you told me it was 1-0.
I sometimes get scores wrong. Because I have to, like, remember.
You would have put it in the title of the video. That free kick that that Fax 30 won. Fucking hell! At this point, have they said that anything
penalty is automatic? That was
the
only missed on
the only the issue that penalty is he hit it too high. That is perfect height for the keeper. It's
not a bad penalty.
No, don't get me wrong, but when you hit when you a penalty taker, like you want to hit them either really high or really low. I don't know, it's about 3 feet. What a fucking save!
They're basically
lifted.
So it took 30 seconds to shout at everyone saying what you wanted them to do, and then 30 seconds later, the ball's in the net. Weird things happen in football. Games probably deserve to be winning.
They've had like both dominant.
They look like the better team. They have way better chances. They had a penalty.
This is what I mean. This is the difference between like us and Ben. We don't have that guy who's just pinning the ball to like from our half and he's going to sprint through and just do it.
Yeah. We sort of wish Whoopi Law or Ethan had been a bit more like that.
What is if you were quicker, if you were rapid, that'd be you. If you've got the like, ability on the ball, it's just I wouldn't have said that.
I thought he saw me as well.
Drop, Marcus, drop.
I think Goodrick have understood the urgency, like when they go forward, it's not going to happen that many times, they're not going to get that many great chances. They have to score with every time they go forward, basically. Whereas James are a bit more like, we can afford to just get here ahead of time. And You can't stay away from that. There's a moment when I was editing after this. I'm getting people who can do it.
Hey, right!
Why would anyone? If anyone saw that first one, the ref was a dirty nonce. And I was like, I can't put that in the footage. I don't know how to edit that out. It was the two guys from Langley were doing more. Because you know the great big kind of like the centre back guy?
Yeah.
He was refereeing and he'd been a bit dodgy like, all the first half, and he was there to help. So, like, he was basically just saying, we haven't seen a dick, but. I don't know if Goodrick are going to be able to cope with stuff like that for another. We've got another sort of 5 or 10 minutes of this half. We shouldn't be worrying too hard about James 2's. I don't know what their other results have been, but drawn with our twos.
They drew with Vamba twos.
Yeah, okay.
Apparently they dominated Vamba twos, and the Vamba scored from the halfway line, and they drew 1-1. My mate, who hasn't played football in a year, just saw the keeper of his line and just hit it, and it went in. I was with him the night before, because he plays poker. I was with him the night before, and he was saying to me, he was like, I really don't want to play tonight. And just goes and scores from the halfway line. I reckon it'll be in the footage of the Vamba. It'll be the footage of the reaction time Tuesday. Do you remember there was a one? No. Okay, there was a game worth filming, I'm pretty sure.
There was one that I was filming where there was a Vamba and Halifax game going on and the pick beyond those.
That was Vamba James. That's what
Yeah, no, you're right, actually.
We just played Fax the game before. So it'll be the Alfie game.
Yes. So, yeah, I did get a
Do you remember, like, towards the end, there was, like, a massive, like, celebration.
I remember talking about it on the thing and saying, like, something must have happened over there.
I'm pretty sure it's because my mate scored from halfway there. Yeah. Unless he just lied to me after the game. But he's the guy, do you remember, he scored goal of the season last year. On this pitch, he hit it, he took it down the edge of Vamba 2's, that scored the top corner.
Oh, yeah. I like that goal.
Half volley. Yeah, it's that same guy.
Yeah.
He's not even the best footballer. He's not even a great footballer, he's just not. He thought he was going to be playing centre back or left back, and they put him up front.
I've got another one of them, it's basically a carbon copy, except the ball goes just over the post right in the corner, and I was like, just takes it out, touches it with his left foot, and just goes, you know what? Bang! Fusion between the keeper and defender, and someone handballing it. You're doing force one of those moments.
They got it.
Just
they got it with that hand, didn't they?
Yeah.
They will score. I'll be so shocked.
Boys,
1-3, 1-3. Why have they
gated
up the.
I don't know when.
It looks like they're.
Oh, that's a goal. Oh, my God.
Yes! Come on, come on,
come on.
Get
in there. We deserve one. Come on.
It was about 2 or 3 minutes to half time as well. Yeah, when the guy came to open up the 3G, he just put the barriers were like to the side, so one of them was moving to the side, and he moved them right back in the way. He put them right wide with that bit.
They
spin
on
what, no legs? Oh. I thought you meant upper body,
no.
Oh!
Go, boys, face to the
this game's amazing. What the fuck's going on?
If I were a James player, I would be fuming.
Yeah, what the hell?
I mean, they have absolutely.
I guess if you are a James player, like, it is 1-1, the game's still totally open, like, you don't have to panic or anything. Just. Oh, sorry, 2. Yeah.
Come on, come on!
You don't have to panic, like,
Hey, James, get in!